What's up, guys? Another episode of the Fisher Cat yet again. And I did do some off-camera play. I was planning on recording that, but there were some technical difficulties. But I caught another whale shark and I caught a dolphin. Edited my aquarium. And there's this background that I'm really looking forward to getting. And I'm recording this on September 30th. And Mom just ordered our Halloween costumes very recently. I'm going to the corollary off. Oh God. Hold on, let me turn up the brightness. But yeah, I need 3,000 parts to get the background that I want. Hold on, this ain't bright enough. Nope. Is that the brightest I can really get? It's not too dark. I can still see if any aquids are coming towards me. Zombie fish.
Let's go,
girl. Hold on. All right, had to let the dogs in. Three more bullet fish that I need to catch. You think you're slick? Y'all really had to get in the way. Oh my God. Oops. I clicked again by accident. On honestly, I'm still thinking about what to do with my aquarium. But my current idea is to... Well, my current idea of the fish type for this is very rare fish like the marlin, the fin shark, or the whale shark. Very ordinary day. Getting good at protecting in my fish from the carnivores. Now there's the aquids. I was just about to say. Ow. Oh my God. You. I'll show y'all what I did catch off camera. Caught a dolphin. And here's proof that I caught a narwhal shark. And I think I may have caught something, some gold, a kind of golden fish here. I don't know. And I'm going back down here. The brightness is up all the way. I don't know what's going on. Honestly, my favorite thing about the deeper side is the regular carnivorous fish, like the butterfly fish, the dino, and the minnow. Those regular sized ones, they don't appear. But the swallowtail, the sour, and piranha will appear on in deeper side.
until he comes closer.
I see you.
Well, we finished our mission, so let's just try to... Let's just see what we can catch. Ooh. Cleaner fish are worth a good amount. I've ever gotten to wave 9 down here. Maybe I have. Let's see. I usually don't go to the coral reef as much anymore. The flower jellyfish don't really do that much anymore. The meaty ones do marginally some damage. It's really just the big flower jellyfish that have an effect. Have I caught a golden mossy yet? I don't know. Honestly, I don't think swallowtails are that bad. They're a lot easier to hit. They're not that common. And if they do come in groups, it's only like the maximum amount is real. I think like the biggest group I've ever seen of swallowtail was like a group of two or something. almost shot at it. Yeah, look at that. Marlin is back. Could you open? But now you're scared. I see you in the background. Hold on. All right. I moved rooms. Because in my room, I can actually close the door. Ooh. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm trying to save my energy for the Marlin. Oh my God. I did not know y'all were able to eat them. Marlin, I see you. It's a baby shark. Come on. Oh, no. All right, I'm under two blankets right now. Oh God. Oh my God. Okay. Great. Just great. I probably would have actually had a chance if it was in the coral reef. Go catch me some quattro. All right, one down, five to go. That was easy. After this trip, I'm gonna check and see if what fish I've caught a golden version of in the coral reef. My dog's being real loud. Alright, crowded ocean. There's no luck in catching any of them at the moment. I'm really sorry about my dogs right now. Nice. I still remember that time when I freaked out over a golden tang. Oh my God, it's an army. I caught a decent amount. All right, hold up. An ordinary day. All right. You really tried. I think I'll end a video after this trip, and then I'll just upload it. All right. Oh, bye guys. See ya in the next video.